Goggles on. No head wrap again. I don't want to be sweaty and like riding the fat. If I was on the electric assist, then I'd definitely be wearing a head wrap. I was going to wear a head wrap when it was raining earlier, but now it's snowing, so I don't think I need a head wrap for that. I definitely know one on this side. Morning. Good morning. Attention to the cars in here, but it definitely seems like more than usual. Yeah, I mean, the roads, it's mostly slush at this point, so probably the other bike would have been fine, but it's still the situation where I'm like, some of it is hard, and this is really going to deal with that better. Yeah, got a little going over those humps. Yeah, it wouldn't probably go very well in the electric system. Well, you might go through it a little better. Was just waiting to plow this till after it finishes. Looks like they might have taken a pass at it yesterday at some point, possibly. Probably don't need to be, well, definitely don't need to be on the smooth surface with this bike, but it still will speed things up. Yeah, today definitely would have made more sense than yesterday to have the to wipe down the chain, but I didn't bring it today, so chain is gonna have to be all wet. I was gonna wipe it off in the jacket. Well, it's not just the chain, it's the derailleur and the cassette. All that kind of stuff. So yeah, glad I not wearing a head wrap. Definitely be too warm. And I think I'm glad I took the fat bike, just because otherwise going over this stuff would be pretty intense. But car didn't pass me. Roads aren't that bad. bearing to it. I'm about to use my little snow ramp over there. Didn't have to. Shots of the snow. I don't know how much of it you could see. I mean, goggles and stuff on them. No visibility problem, but that certainly can happen on a longer ride. I'll just gotta wipe them off. Yesterday I didn't have any of this, so I didn't make it a priority to put something in there. The snow and salt and stuff will get in there, and then back here that's bad. I don't see anything sitting on that though, so that's good. Gonna get without some work, and it's already too warm.